The seventh hole is a slight dogleg right, and if you want the best angle to the pin, aim down the left side of the fairway. The fairway slopes to the right, and you do not want to end up in the first bunker. The front of it is 125 yards to the green, but you'll have to fly over those large trees. On your approach shot, aim for the left side of the green and let your ball ride the slope down towards the cup.